Hi, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see how to do full wave rectifier using LTSpice. So I opened a new schematic. We need full wave rectifier actually requires a center tap transformer. We are going to do the experiment very easily using two simple sine voltage sources instead of a transformer. It is possible to do using two transformer also by keeping inductances. Instead, we are going to follow an easy method. So first, we are going to place the diodes to rotate it. Control R. Full wave rectifier requires two diodes. So place both the diodes and press the escape key. To place the voltage source, go to the components icon, type signal and keep a signal source. So instead of transformer, we are using two signal sources. So place two and press escape. Take a resistor from the components and place it, since you are going to take the output across the resistance. Now do the connections using the top yellow color pen icon. Drag and do the connections. So now I have made a mistake. We need to place a sine wave. So I have cut it using this cut symbol. It should be an inverted sine wave so that both the transistors will operate in both half cycles. So Control R and I have inverted the sine wave and I have placed it. Now we need three grounds. So take ground and place it in one sine wave, second sine wave and the other resistor. I do the connection for the resistance and ground. Now we need to give the component values. So I right clicked the sine wave and give 0, let the amplitude be 10 volt, 1 kilo ohm, 0, 0, 0 and number of cycles is 10. AC amplitude value I have given 10. Do the same for the second sine wave as well. And I have given OK. Now change the resistance value to 470 ohm. Now we need a fixed sine voltage source. So simulate, edit simulation command and in transient tab, stop time 10 millisecond and start saving at 0 millisecond and maximum timestamp 0.5 millisecond and give OK. Now we are going to run using this run button. So we take the voltage. So voltage probe is this one. So I place it in the input side. This is the input voltage. Right click on the black screen, add plot plane. So in this new plot plane we are going to plot the output across this resistance, the voltage across this resistance. So we get this full wave rectified output. So for both positive and negative half signal we get the rectified output. Now AC is converted to DC, but still it has some ripple components in it. So we are going to apply a filter here. So the one thing which we need to remember here is we keep a inverted sine wave here. So now to do the filtered circuit, take a capacitor and place it across the resistance and press escape. Do the parallel connection to the resistance. Press escape. So the capacitor value going to give us 10 microfarad. So UF will do the work. UF becomes 10 microfarad in LTSpice. Now we run the circuit. So this is the input voltage and the voltage across this capacitance is the output voltage. We get the charging and discharging wave here. So this is the output of the full wave rectifier. So if you like the video, kindly like, share and subscribe. We'll see in another video. Thank you.